one. Let's go.
The dance class.
Are you excited about going to your dance class?
When I was little, my daddy took me to my dancing class. I'd never been to dance class before.
You're going to the ballet class.
Mummy bought me special clothes to wear. My dancing dress was pink. My dancing shoes were pink and soft.
You look like a fairy tale princess. Right, let's go to the ballet class, come on.
Off we went to the dancing class. Woolly came too. Daddy took me to a big, big room.
You're going to have fun, Tig. There you go, bye. See you later.
Okay. For those of you that are new, my name is Miss Lottie, and I hope you're going to try really hard to enjoy your dance classes and listen to everything that I say. Everybody spread out.
That's Miss it. Lottie shouted, music! Right,
music, please, Mr. Tonka.
Mr. Honky played the piano.
We're going to be trees, okay?
Miss Lottie shouted, trees!
Stretch up towards the ceiling. All right, and leaves.
Miss Lottie shouted, leaves.
Here and there. Okay, lambs. Now I want you to skip around like baby lambs.
Miss Lottie shouted, skip!
Lovely.
I didn't like Miss Lottie shouting.
Lambs.
I didn't like Miss Lottie at all. Me and Woolly sat beside Mr. Honky and his piano. I didn't like dancing class.
Hey, Tig, I want to join in the dancing too. Come on!
I don't like the shouted lady.
Yes, you're right. When teachers shout, it does seem a bit scary. But Miss Lottie isn't shouting at you, Tig. She's shouting so we can all hear her. Whee! Miss Lottie sounds loud when you're close to her.
All right, everybody, we're going to be frogs.
Hey, Tig, did you hear that? She wants us to be frogs. I love being a frog. Hey, Tig, look at me being a frog. And crouch, and hop, and crouch, and hop. Ribbit, ribbit.
Legs up into the air. Bicycle time. And pedal.
Pedal? Pedal, 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 whee!
Horses, right, gallop and trip.
Hey, Tig, she wants us to be horses. Clip, clop, clip, clop, clip, clop. Trot, 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 trot. Yee-haw! Phew, Tig, that was so much fun. I'm pooped. Your turn.
But the shouting.
Tig, Miss Lottie has to shout so you can hear what to do above the music.
Then I thought, Mr. Honky's piano is very loud and I don't mind that.
Whee!
To the side.
So I don't mind Miss Lottie shouting. I joined in. I had such fun. I galloped. I was a snowflake.
Now flap your arms and flap.
A butterfly. I did kitty cat crawls. I skipped. At the end of the lesson.
And stop.
Miss Lottie said that I was going to wear the crown.
I'd like to present this lovely crown to Tig. Today was Tig's first day.
And became a fairy princess.
Princess Tig. Lovely.
I like Miss Lottie. I like dancing too. And I love Woolly.
We've been together since we were wee.
Fire alarm. When I was little, something exciting happened at my nursery school. It was nearly break time. I was helping Miss Claire. Woolly helped too. There was a loud, loud noise.
Come on, everyone, it's the fire alarm. Come on.
Claire said it was the fire alarm.
Come on, everyone, well done.
I didn't like the horrid noise.
Come on.
It hurt my ears. Come along. We all need to leave, said Claire. Good, I thought. Away from the nasty noise. Claire made sure. We're all safe outside together. Be-ba, be-ba. A fire engine came round the corner. I like the fire engine. The firefighters jumped out. They ran into the nursery. The firefighters wore hats. Don't worry, said Claire. The firefighters are just checking to see if there's a fire.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, nothing to worry about. We'll check
the... Firefighter said, no fire, no worries. The firefighters didn't have a fire to put out. They showed us their fire engine. I like the firefighters.
That's you. There you go.
Wave bye-bye to the firefighters. Bye-bye, firefighters. There, wasn't that exciting? Said Claire.
Come on.
When we went back inside, everything looked just the same. We had our break. After break, I didn't want a story. I didn't want to hear that nasty noise again.
Yeah? Let's go.
I asked Claire if I could go home. I didn't like the fire alarm.
Hey, Tig, fire alarms may sound scary, but fire alarms have to be loud so that everyone can hear them. Whee! They make all sorts of funny noises too. Dring! Woo 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 woo! Beep 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 beep! But fire alarms aren't there to worry us. They're there to make us safe. When the fire alarm sounds, it tells us to leave the building because there might be a fire. It also tells us it's working properly. Hooray! But hey, they don't go off that much. Dring! But when they do go off, we all have to leave the nursery together. So nothing to worry about. If the fire alarm sounds, you know what to do. Listen to that, Tig. More funny noises. Someone's playing fire engines. Whee! Go and have fun.
Yes, I thought. Nothing to worry about. I want to play fire engines too. Beep-ba, beep-ba. We ran about being fire engines. Beep-ba, beep-ba. My fire engine was going so fast that Woolly flew off in the air.
And only a toy spider.
I don't mind fire alarms. I like fire engines. I love Woolly.
We've been together since we were wee.
Tja. When I was little, my daddy took me on a train. Woolly came too.
Hello there.
We had to buy tickets for the train. Daddy gave me my very own train ticket. At the front of the train was a steam engine. I'd never seen a steam engine before. The steam engine whistled. I was scared.
Oh, it's okay.
Daddy was excited. He took lots of pictures with his camera. A man blew a whistle. Come on, Tig, said Daddy. Inside the train, we had our own little room with big armchairs. Woo-hoo! Chuff, chuff, chuff. I was so happy. This was the best day ever. Clutter, clutter, clutter. Chuff, chuff, chuff. Clutter, clutter, clutter.
Hello there, tickets, please.
Tickets, please, said the man. Through the country, chip, chip, chip. Under the bridge, chip, chip, chip.
the tune. Come on, said Daddy. Let's go and explore. We found a little shop.
Oranges, please.
An orange juice?
Daddy bought me a juice.
Bye, see you later.
This was the best day ever.
Yes.
Up the hill we chuffed. Daddy said the engine driver would need to shovel lots of coal. I was so happy. The train chuffed into a little station. Daddy and me got off the train.
Good girl.
Time for lunch before we go home, said Daddy. Home, I thought. I don't want to go home.
Right.
Daddy and me had lunch. It was the best day ever. I didn't want the day to end. Time to go home, said Daddy. No, I thought. I don't want to go home. Maybe if I hid Daddy's camera for a little, then the day might go on for a little longer. So I hid Daddy's camera under a tree.
Where's my camera? Maybe it's in the bin. Maybe I put it in the bin.
Oops. Daddy's in a tease tig. Poor Daddy. Hi, Tig. When you're having the best day ever, thinking of it ending can make you feel sad and cross. But best days don't just end, they can be there forever. A best day is for remembering. A best day is for talking about to Mummy. A best day is for seeing all over again when you look at Daddy's pictures. Oops. And this best day you can carry away with you. Your very own train ticket to remind you of all you did. And hey, and there's more fun to come. Woo-hoo! Chuff, 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 chuff. Go for it, Tig. Help Daddy and say sorry. Then you can have more of your best day together. Yes, I thought. I was making Daddy sad. I wanted us both to have the best day ever. I said sorry to Daddy for hiding his camera. We were happy again.
Well, there, do you have tickets?
I showed Woolly to the ticket man.
Oh, dear me, what is that?
He's only my toy spider, I said. I love remembering my best day ever. And I love Woolly.
We've been together since we were wee.
My favourite dinosaur. When I was little, I liked dinosaurs. I had some toy dinosaurs. I had a Stegosaurus.
Stegosaurus?
I had a Tyrannosaurus.
Tyrannosaurus Rex.
And a Triceratops. But my favourite dinosaur of all is my Diplodocus.
Diplodocus.
Willie liked my Diplodocus too. I played with my dinosaurs a lot.
Rawr.
At nursery school, I painted a big, big Diplodocus. I gave my Diplodocus lots of leaves to eat. My friend Louise liked dinosaurs too. Her favourite dinosaur was Tyrannosaurus. We played Tyrannosaurus games. One day, Mummy said, what's your favourite dinosaur, Tick?
Diplodocus.
Well, said Mummy, Grandad is going to take you to see a real Diplodocus. A real one? I was frightened.
It's in a museum. It's millions of years old, so it's just bones.
Okay, just bones.
Just bones didn't sound very exciting, but I wanted to see Grandad. We went to see Grandad and the Diplodocus at a museum. Grandad was waiting. I love my Grandad.
Let's get up these big sticks.
Big dinosaur jumps up.
Let's go inside and see a real Diplodocus dinosaur, said Grandad.
Wow!
No. There was a dinosaur.
There was a Diplodocus. It was real. It was big. It was bigger than me. It was too big. I was scared.
What do you think, Tig? A real Diplodocus?
Come on, Tig. Let's go and look at something smaller first.
Come on, Tig, said Mummy. Maybe we should look at something smaller.
Mummy took me to a room full of bones. Mummy looked at the bones. I was scared. There was no roaring. But what if the Diplodocus sat on Grandad?
Hey, Tig. Big, strange things are scary. But this big, strange Diplodocus dinosaur is just a lot of old bones. Just a lot of old bones like these ones, only much bigger. A lot of old bones strung together to show what a Diplodocus looked like millions of years ago. So this Diplodocus dinosaur won't stomp or roar or sit on Grandad. This Diplodocus is just for you to look at. So now you know that the scary Diplodocus dinosaur is just a load of old bones. There's no need to be scared anymore. Go for it, Tig. Have another look at your favourite dinosaur.
Yes, I thought. I want to look at my favourite dinosaur again. I crept up in Grandad's. I was pleased he hadn't been sat on.
Just you! I thought it was a dinosaur come to life.
Grandad and me looked around the big, big dinosaur.
Roar!
It was just old bones. When I showed Woolly to the Diplodocus, it looked a little scared.
Don't stomp away, I said. He's only my toy spider.
I like Diplodocus. It's my favourite dinosaur. But I love Woolly.